Yes.
What? What? Yes, yes. Hmm? Yes. What? Yes. 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 What?
Look somewhere else.
But you are Demira.
And if I was?
Then I would guide you back to the arms of your loving husband.
I will not go back to him.
Not even for your new love?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that I will gladly send him down the River of Souls if you don't come with me.
Aren't you supposed to be standing up for the weak and oppressed?
Once, maybe. These days, even a hero has to make ends meet.
So it is money you're after? I could help you out with that.
No, I think I like my odds better with your husband.
So be it, then.
Nameless forces approach our base, Daikan.
What? Hmm?
Stay down.
What? What?
Yes.
No problem.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes. What?
What?
Yes.
What? Hmm?
As yes. You wish. As you wish.
Yes. Yes.
What?
Yes. To your order. As to your you order. Wish.
What?
As you wish. To your order. To your order. Keep a distance. Stay together. Do your order. Take your aim.
Yes.
Can
I go again?
Yes.
Can I help?
As yes. You wish.
Yes. Yes. One. Yes. What? Yes. Yes. Hmm?
Die.
Yes. What? What? Hmm? What? Yes. Hmm? Yes. Hmm? Hmm?
To your order.
To your order.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
As you wish.
Yes, what? Yes. What? What? They don't stand a chance.
Take your aim. Shoot.
Shoot!
As you wish.
Yes.
Yes. What? Yes. Yes.
What?
Yes.
Yes. What?
Yes. Well, that seems to be the last of the Nameless. So...
Not quite. We've still got to clear out those towers so Commander Garrett can...
Well, as long as it's on the way, I guess.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
It said something before it died.
I think I heard it groan or something. Of course, it had just been killed.
No. It was something else. It sounded almost like...
Like what?
The language from my dreams.
Yes. Yes.
What?
Take this!
Troll lair secured. You can now produce catapults.
Yes? They don't stand a chance. What? Yes. Yes.
Take this. Stay down. Go in for it. Yes.
What? Yes. 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 What? Do I fight? Too easy. What? Yes. Yes. What? 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 Hmm?
Keep a distance!
They don't stand a chance. What?
Yes? What? What?
Yes?
What?
Yes? What?
Yes. What? Yes?
As you wish. As you wish. Yes. To your order. To your order. To your order. Yes. To your order.
As you wish. As you wish.
To your order!
You saved us.
Blessed be ye, sire. We thank you.
Simon won't run away again, Miss Vild. Here is his signal.
Give it to me. Yes, you have proof.
You are a deceitful.
Who do you think you are talking to?
Please do. I imagine that they'll be interested in how you're.
And who is going to tell them?
Perhaps I forgot to mention that Simon is alive. Leave this town.
If a fight is what you want, you've come to the right place.
Stay together!
Here I go again.
Yeah.
It's true, but you...
No need. The treasure's only brought pain and sorrow. I want to be a soldier instead.
So you won't need your father's treasure chest anymore?
Who's the rascal now? Still, you've got the ring? Oh, yes. Of course. I fear that all of this has spoilt my memory, though. I can't quite remember the combination. Was it, two times to the right and one time to the left? Or was it two...
What do you want?
Well, a soldier.
And you don't...
I'm leaving you all my worldly possessions. That should be worth 100 gold at least.
The chest could be... Why, you little...
Oh, like magic, my memory has returned. First turn the ring 2 times to the right, then once to the left. 2 times to the right, and then 2 times to the left again.
are in your debt, Shaikat.
It was my pleasure, Commander. But to be honest, I had my own reasons for driving them off.
I understand. This is, of course, the native home of the Shaikan. Please accept my gratitude as such, and let's leave the politics to those more inclined.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Commander.
If you'll have it, I'd like to give you this armor as a sign of my gratitude. It was a prize of the Convocation Wars.
Thank you.
Farewell, Shaikan, and thank you again.
Farewell, Commander. It has been an honor, but I must return to my search.
As you wish.
Oh! Ooh! Hey! Oh my!
What in the name?
Ah, that's much better.
What was that?
That, fair maiden, is an ingenious piece of technology.
The Twiddle Porter.
So you would be...
Correct, my friend. I am. And now let me get my companions out of the Twiddle Port buffer.
Who were you, traveling with?
Professor! This is not the West Guard!
The West Guard?
Dragons?
It's a small problem in the flow of the crystals, dignified dragon. We'll be prepared to travel again shortly.
No, Professor! I should never have given my consent to travel using your machine. Dragons were meant to fly, not use machines. There's nothing you can say to convince me to use that device ever again.
However, we must go on. Aero, Shay, and Whisper are certainly already waiting for us.
Then we must leave at once. Those nameless creatures could already be attacking the West Guard.
It seems the realm's soldiers aren't the only ones calling them nameless.
I see you've already met them.
Indeed we have. With the help of the realm troops here, we managed to destroy one of their bases.
Strange that they have attacked such an unimportant region.
Child, you follow a darker path than you admit. What brings you here?
Venerable Elder, I am plagued by nightmares, in which I hear strange voices. One of our elders, Salaman the Philosopher, said that one of these voices could be that of a dragon. He suggested I begin my search by reflecting on my Shaikon roots.
What do the voices in your dream say?
Sori Aladu. And later, Sori Duoli Jula Selimash?
Do you mean Sori Aladu, Sori Duoli Jula Selimash?
That's it exactly. But where?
That is the speech of our kind. As Saliman said, it means destiny cannot be changed. This soul does not belong to you.
There was another voice in my dreams. I heard it again today, as one of the Nameless died.
It makes sense at last.
What makes sense? As far as I can tell, things have just gotten a lot more confusing.
Is this to be his fate?
It could be dangerous.
His destiny is set. It cannot be changed. True. One cannot change their destiny. Your soul is in conflict, child. It pains us to give you this task, but it is not our place to decide, and we have no power to change the course, and neither have you. You will find your way. Trust in your destiny.
Which task?
We are helping where we can, but the Shaikan and we dragons are few. Our power is limited, and the enemies are numerous. Professor Twiddle has come up with a way to reconnect the islands. We were on our way to the Westguard to discuss this plan with the Shaikan, but it seems that time has run out.
The plan is genius, if I do say so. The power of the Godstone will...
Please, Professor, spare us the details.
You will go with Professor Twiddle to the remote island of Malangar Greaves. You'll help the Professor fix his device and reactivate the portals.
And how are we supposed to go there? Surely not by Twiddle's machine.
No, that is not a good idea.
The urgency of the situation demands more drastic measures. For the first time in the history of Io, a dragon will permit a man to ride them.
I'm ready, Elder.
Thank you, Surian. Shaikan, this is an honor and a privilege. Surian will henceforth be your companion and allow you to ride upon his back. To seal your brotherhood, your blood must become one. Treat each other with respect and value your bond, for it is sacred.
I will honor our brotherhood. Blood of my blood.
I will stay by your side, blood of my blood.
Wait! What about my dreams? I have so many unanswered questions.
Trust in your fate, Shaikan. Have faith in destiny.
What do you know of a-
What luck for you?
I think you-
Alas.
I found these papers on the-
Oh, interesting. Maybe Kilo-
Tezitin?
Yes, the Tezites were a group of mages long before the time of the Circle. They committed themselves to the study of the relation.
Interesting.
It seems to be a record of an artifact of some sort.
Is that it?
Well, the text is incomplete.
Could you make this out of-
Can a dwarf try-
Sure. How did you-
Cheer up, my-
So the Shaikan warrior and his group traveled with Sorion to Malangar Green.